Hello, I'm Chris Menard. In today's 1 minute Excel video, I'm going to take a look at the financial function, the payment function, which is PMT. You would use this function if you're purchasing a car or getting a house, and it has a constant interest rate, which most of those loans do. I'm actually going to do this twice. I'm going to do it first for the car, and then I'll come over and do it for the house. And I've already got the numbers keyed in. So here we go, equals PMT tab. The payment function has five arguments. Only three are required, the first three. What is the interest rate? That is that cell. But I make my car note payment monthly, so I'm dividing that by 12. Comma, the second argument is nper. How many months are you going to finance for? 60. Comma, the last one is how much money you borrow in. PV is present value. So after my down payment, after my trade-in, $38,000 is what I'm borrowing to get that car. That is it. Control Enter. It shows up as a negative number because it's money coming out of your pocket. I'm going to double-click and edit. I'm going to make it negative B2 or negative the loan amount. Control Enter right there. To be honest with you, I'm going to do this again. I was thinking about copying and pasting, but let's not do that. I know I'm over a minute, equals PMT. Interest rate is 4% for the house, divided by 12 again. Little trick here though, instead of putting in months, because it's a house, I put in 30 years. So we need to take the 30 years, which is E3, and multiply it by 12 to get the 360 months. Comma. Again, negative $350,000 is what I'm borrowing after my down payment, after all the other stuff. $1,670.95, that is your principal and your interest. That does not include your house mortgage insurance or county property taxes. It is just the principal and interest, but that is accurate. Thank you. Have a great day.